is AP News Minute. Four people are dead following an overnight standoff in Aurora, Colorado. Police say it looks like three adult victims were killed before officers arrived on the scene, and the suspect died during a gunfight with police. President Obama is hailing Congress for its bipartisan work to avoid the fiscal cliff. However, he says he won't negotiate to raise the debt ceiling in the coming weeks. Allies of Venezuelan President Hugo Chavez are keeping the same head of the National Assembly, a man who could step in as a caretaker leader. This could provide a clue to the future of the country amid uncertainty about the health of ailing President Chavez. Guards in Brazil thought there was something suspicious about a little white cat slipping in through a prison gate. Prison official says when they caught the kitty, they found a cell phone, drills, and other contraband taped to its body. John Belmont, Associated Press with AP News Minute.